Not good at all.
It's now or never.
But where are they? Never mind. Wait, did he just throw a grenade? Yeah, he did.
Get a grip. You're just looking.
Oh, there he is.
Hey, Dennis, I hit the Medusa. Now, the pirate sent a message about...
Yes, sir. Vas wants us dead. There's no time to talk. Come to a Maniki village. We need your help.
I need more bullets. Actually, I actually have enough money to get a better gun, so I think that's what I'm gonna do when I get back. Oh wait, they're friendly. I was about to shoot them. Alright, see you guys. Mountain gun. Oh yeah. Oh wait, where is this? I think I'm gonna drive. I wanna get used to driving. And plus, I think the driving's probably really fun. Until I drive off a cliff. And then that's where I... Oh, shit! Oh! Alright, well... Let's not do that again. There we go. Wait, what am I doing? Oh, shit. Alright, we're good. We're good. Nothing to worry about. Something to worry about. Ow. Alright. I think we did good. Never doing that again.
What's happened?
Vas prepares to attack our village. He is gathering weapons even as we speak now.
My friends are in trouble too.
What did the message say?
They've been taken to somewhere called PC. Vas is gonna ransom them and then sell them anyway.
Oh, this is good then. You have time.
Jason, please, fight for us. The Rakyat will be murdered. If you can sabotage the weapons, it'll weaken Vas. It'll be easier to kill.
I'll do it.
Ah. I knew we could count on you. The pirates stuck weapons in the logging camp in the jungle. Shut off the alarm first, okay? If it is triggered, they will secure the weapon shed. Steal the explosives, then destroy the weapons. You got that?
Okay.
I think so.
Good luck.
Run that by me again? I'm gonna buy me more weapons.
What would you like?
Let's see. I don't even have enough for that, so I'm just gonna buy this. Yeah, boy. Customize. Nothing.
Because radio time is online.
Alright, so where's the radio tower? I mean, not the radio tower, Oh, it's all the way down there, so I think I'm going to head right here first before I do that. If it's in a new location, I'm heading to a radio tower. If it's in an old location, I'll just head there automatically. Oh, I don't like how big that circle is. And I need a car. Do I have to stick with the... that one's broken anyways. Fuck. Oh, thank God. Stuck in a slope. Nah, it doesn't matter. Mainly because, well, I'm pretty sure there's gonna be a zip line up here. That was a horse. I don't know why I said nah. That's a horse. That's a horse sound, not a. Oh shit!
Hey! Fuck me!
So it's in here. Nothing. Wait, what kind of weapons do they have? Oh, it's just an AK. I like the AK, but I'm just not a big fan of it. I'm waiting for one of these radio towers just to fall right when I'm on it, you know? Like once you do it, you have to hurry up and get to the zipline before it falls. Where do I go? Oh. Actually, I think that'd be a pretty good idea if they did that. I think it'd bring a lot of attention to it. Now where? Oh, ladder. Ah, oh, fuck me. Alright, well, there's that. And the zipline's going that way. Pull that off. Flip that. Switch that. I don't know why, but I like saying that. Can I just skip this? I really don't care. Well, I do care, but I just don't care to see where. Ah, not that again.